Hey guys, welcome back. Today, as you can tell by the title, I am going to be playing this game called Evolve. Now, I am not good at this game. I've played the tutorial for the Beast and one multiplayer match, and I suck at this. So yeah, let's go watch. Okay. Now, I'm going to do a multiplayer match. Now, I'm gonna play as a hunter. I have never played as a hunter before, so I'm gonna suck. Quick play. Sorry you can't read the stuff. I'll be an assault. I'm a medic, trapper, support, and lastly, monster. Yes. Fine game. Alright, so, I'm all the way down at the bottom, you can't see. There we go. Okay, so I've never played a soldier before. And if you're wondering why it's so dark, I have all the lights on. Alrighty, so Maisie, stop playing with my feet. I have a cat who's playing with my feet right now. Yeah. So yeah, I'm going to be doing an Evolve series. I might as well talk while I'm waiting. So yeah, Evolve series. So far, yeah, all I've played with is the monster. So yeah, you're going to watch me suck at this. Somewhere between what science can do and what it should do is Dr. Kala Copper. Something top molecule biologist. She knows more about the monster's work than anyone, and she needs to know more, no matter what the cost. She looks like she's half beast as well. Yeah, I'm gonna be like a... But yeah, it's gonna be an Evolve series, where I'll be doing multiplayer and solo matches. Huh? Holy crap! He's here already! Jesus Christ! What, huh?
Hey!
Whoa!
Ha! Huh? Holy crap! It's after me? What the is that? Holy! What the heck? Oh! Kraken! I was not prepared for this. Oh my god. I'm used to the monster. I'm not used to like being left alone. Oh my god! Ah! Jesus!
Oh my god!
Huh? Ah!
I'm alive because it's a darn medic!
Thank you. Oh!
Oh crap.
Oh, he's almost dead. He's almost dead.
Beast. Oh! Oh, it's dead. Oh! Glitching monster bodies. Wait, what?
This is going to be harder than I thought. And these matches can be like, can take ages to fight. Where is it? I like this guy. He can just like, jetpack, avoid danger. Oh, jeez. It's a floating dead monster body? Oh, jeez! Oh! She's right in front of me. Ah! Ah! Jesus. This thing is scary. Oh, Jesus! Ah! Yeah, I might as well tell you about... While I am getting my head blown off, I might as well tell you about... I might as well tell you about what happened today. So, today, I got Lego tape. You may think that's like... Why do you bring that up? That's because I had so much fun with it. I only used one package, and I felt like I had used a million. It was so fun. And then we went to Best Buy. I found something. I entertained myself, surprisingly. And then we went to, not Best Buy, Bed Bath & Beyond. Then we went to Best Buy, we saw the design I'm going to be making for my new tablet, so I'll be able to record better. And then I went to GameStop where I found the, oh Jesus. I've wanted this game for a while, all because of a rap I saw from JT Machinima. Shout out to JT Machinima, go check out his channel. He does a lot of good raps, and, yeah, he made a rap for this, and I thought it was pretty cool, and then I saw some mixed reviews, and I'm like, oh, I will get it, and then saw a few reviews, and I eventually got it, because they had it for Xbox 360, this is PS4, I asked if they had one for the PS4, Jesus Christ, and they did, so I got it, surprisingly, only for $14, 14 bucks. Jesus Christ. So, first time being a hunter. This is going slow. Not. Do I really have to walk? My worst enemy. Walkways. Jeez, I just realized it's even dark in the game. Whoa! Oh! Jesus! How did I not know? Oh. Where is he?
my god, I am so lost. What the? Oh, it's a harpoon. Okay, I hope you know I've never played as any of the hero modes. What? Oh, it looks like it was on thin air. Game. I bet you guys can barely see a thing. Holy mother of all that is holy. Oh, Jesus. It just walked by me like it was Godzilla. Go, Jesus! Things look like eggs. Kill it. Kill it. Alright, I'm gonna turn the lights on for you guys. There you go. Hope you guys can see it a little better. I should have done that a lot more. Whew. Wait, what the? People who play Evolve like 24/7 and like are pros at it are probably like, oh my god, what are you doing? You're supposed to do this. I'm sorry, I'm not good at this. Just started, jeez. Whoa. We're it. Of course everybody's at the party without me. Plan B, kill him? Sure. Actually, no, nuke him. I don't know where I am. I'm just wandering this map. Oh, hey, I'm not the only one. Oh wait, that's the dog. There's my friend. Dang, it's been 13 minutes already. Trap jaw, harpoon traps, machine pistol, nano badges, performance. Oh no, yes. Dang, I did a lot with the machine pistol. Wait, that was me. Oh, I didn't know. Hi. I'm leaving this and I'm going to a different round. I'm going to a different multiplayer round.
crap.
I just realized I only have 20... I only have 27 minutes left on my camera. And it's already been 15 minutes. You probably have no clue about that, but if you were here with me, you would understand. I've made too much videos on this. I want to beat a monster this time. And then after this round, we'll call it quits because... 15 minutes in one round. Yeah. Stupid cats, what are you doing around there? I make myself sound a lot more tired than I really am. What time is this for you? It's 8:29 for me at my house. It's going swell. Definitely not getting tired. Today's a Saturday for me. What is it for you guys? Bone Crusher 78. Sounds like he's going to be the monster. Yella. Is it just going to be a black screen with one... Oh! What the? Why am I a con? I don't want to be one. What? No. I don't want to do that. I want to be a monster. I want to weave. I'm gonna leave this game. Yes, and I'm gonna do it solo. I don't want to do the monster. I want to be the monster. Now pause and wait until it's already. 10 years later, still loading. 10 seconds left. I'm just kidding. This feels for a long time. I'm the monster. I don't want You know what? I'm not doing this. I'm doing a solo. You know, actually, I am. Sorry, guys, I'm going in between everything. I have to wrap this up in about 8 minutes. Actually, no, 9. Alright. No, not quick play. Hunt. We've improved the hunt experience. Fine. 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 Okay. I want to be the monster. Let the hunt begin. And you can see me dancing in the background. It's weird, I know. Da na 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 na. Being by the time this is uploaded, I should be uploading my 6th Mortal Kombat episode, where I got some new characters. two new characters.
Speaking of Mortal Kombat, comment down below if you've seen all my Mortal Kombat videos. Even the cringy first one. I just remembered though. I'm recording a video. I'm being professional. Yeah, you could tell I wasn't. Come on, look faster. Alright, I had to choose something else. So yeah, I got 7 minutes left for me to do this, so I gotta wrap it up quick. Maybe now you can't see my body anymore. Oh my god, even in the solo it takes this long to load. Oh, thank the Lord. Don't have him yet. How do I unlock him? No clue. I'll play with my buddy Goliath. There we go! There's a perk I only have one, so yaddy yaddy yaddy. Come on, let's get this over with. Oh, I'm the one person to play. Match starting. Call yada yada yada. Sorry guys, I'm starting to panic because I gotta get this round over in like 5 minutes because I only have 7 minutes left to, I mean, the only time I ever record is 27 minutes. Yeah. Goliath versus Hunters, Emmett, Torvald, Abe, and Kala. Stay hidden. Oh, they see me. I just body slammed myself. I am dead. It's not easy. Thank you. crap. I'm gonna die. No. Not the way that's the end.
This has to end this way, doesn't it?
Holy crap, what is this? I'm gonna beat this up. I'm not gonna worry about the hunters. This thing will feed me for days, son.
Wait, am I dead?
No.
Hey, yeah. Dang it.
Well, I have to end it off here because I have literally 1 minute until I lose all my action on this thing. So, I will see you next time. Probably on the next episode of Mortal Kombat. So, see ya.